Alright, Internet. It's another bad day. And another effort to finish this level badly. Could have gone better. I have to say, whoa, what the? Oh, yikes. These striders are possibly the most annoying enemy I've encountered in a game in a very long time. I cannot think of other enemies in first-person shooters that you can only defeat with one weapon, and which you need more than one full load of ammo to defeat. You know, as far as I can tell, you can only kill these things with the rocket launcher. You can only carry 3 rocket launcher rounds, and it takes 5 hits to take one of these things out. It's just kind of weird that, I mean, they would think that was a good idea. And I'm on the easy setting, because I suck. So I don't know if it takes 6 or 7 shots at, I don't know if it takes more shots than that to defeat it. On normal difficulty settings. Either way, I am less than amused by all of this. Oh, look. They hid. Missile ammo for me. I figured there was some hiding around here somewhere. I just couldn't figure out where it was exactly. Sometimes all you need is a fresh perspective and a little rest. Or luck. Luck is good. Never underestimate luck.
Dr. Freeman! It's a mess out there. This close to the Citadel, they've turned the streets over to Striders. I think we can push them
back. I noticed.
We can just get to high ground. We're almost to the Citadel wall, Doc. I don't know how the hell we're gonna breach it, but you made it this far. I'm sure you'll think of something. Pardon me. We have to get to the horse.
Where did you goons come from? Another Strider. Internet. Why did they do this to me? Is internet. I can't go back to that last cache of rockets. And none of these doors open. There's always that. Hmm. looking good for the plucky hero here, Internet. Not looking good for the plucky hero at all. Again. Oh, no. Tried not standing in its field of fire. Friend. Cut your legs off. Wahaha.
Dr. Freeman, I'm coming with you.
It's a terrible idea. Terrible idea, but I do not recommend it. Yeah, well, I warned you. I wonder if I should just sprint for it and try to just... Is this one of those, you know... better parts of valor kind of things? Maybe? Wow! That was an explosion. That was unpleasant. Alright, how do I get out of this place? Do I get out of this place? What the heck was that? Oh. Things are getting real, Internet, and I'm not sure I approve. Sure that I approve. Right. No one is killing me at the moment, so... What just happened? That wasn't good. Jesus. The grenade spam. The grenade spam. Come on, guys. Enough with the flipping. Wasn't fun the first couple times. Okay, well. This is irritatingly intense. Hey. And of course the computer decides to derp out. Grenades again.
Wait for me, Dr. Freeman. I'll come with you.
What the heck? Heads go closing in, of course, close quarters now? Really? Did that happen? Save early, save often. Hard drive space is cheap. Terrible idea, dude. A terrible idea, hindered by the fact that I don't really know where I'm going. So presumably I gotta go something like this way. Oh, is that a staircase? Yes, it is. Another one. That's just Wait, maybe I'm not supposed to hang out here and have a protracted gun battle, you know? I'm just not sure. Oh, hi. Problem, Internet, is I'm not sure where I'm supposed to be going. And it's really hard to stop and figure stuff out. When you're being murdered every, you know, 10 seconds. Okay, things have calmed down slightly to where I can at least hear myself think. Where now, guys? I assume I'm supposed to be headed towards the Citadel, right? But I don't... Someone?
Anyone? Here, have a med.
Someone gonna tell me which way to go here?
Sorry, Freeman.
In this way, because you gotta do something annoying to get there, but
wait for us.
Oops, that's a dog. Hi, dog. Fancy meeting you here.
Dog came crashing through the plaza, knocking over walls, and I think he's looking for Alex. He seems to have it set in his head that she's in the Citadel. I figured Alex wouldn't want him getting any deeper in trouble, but hell, you try stopping him.
Yeah, I'm not gonna try to stop the dog.
Hey, dog! Not there! You can't get through that way! Wants you to go through, Gordon. You'd better hurry.
Did they stash any goodies around here for me? Usually when you're about to do something like this, they thoughtfully provide some, you know, med kits, supply crates, ammunition, anything? people? Oh. So annoying.
Go on through, Gordon.
Yeah, yeah. Sorry, Barney, could you repeat that? I missed the last little bit. Ooh. Sanitary sewer. Fun. I usually try to avoid sanitary sewers, to be honest, but, you know, sometimes... Ooh, and we're up to the final level here, I think. Our benefactors. What do you think, Internet? Do we continue? Decisions. I am going to continue, but I'm going to split this up. So, this will be the end of this video, and then I will hop right back to it.